Good luck, everyone, in Bowman Draft Baseball. We're down to one spot left in the entire break. That's all that's left. We're going to go ahead and find out who wins the spot for cheap, but there it is right there. Anyway, let's get to the filler part of this box break right now. Seven times random. On your mark. Get set. Go. Tyler S. is out front. Winner gets a spot in Bowman Draft Baseball. Mark S. is... he's been training hard for this thing. He has been training hard. 10 seconds left. Mark C. putting on the gas. Oh, yeah. Way to go, Mark. Congratulations. Always a lot of fun. Always exciting in a filler. So we just got one spot left. If it's gone, I'll just keep going here. So we almost got our list. We're just one name short now. Let's see if that one spot is gone. Roger E., I think you got it, bro. Good luck, Roger. So we have our filler winners. Let's start with the actual box break part of this. We have all the spots are sold. Good luck in the random. Seven times two for the owner names, seven times two for the teams. Let's see what happens in Bowman Draft Baseball. All right, lucky number seven. So we have our first list all finished going through here. And now we're going to randomize the teams. Seven times through. Good luck, everybody. Getting up. That's the wrong team list. Seven times through. Let's hit something nice. sometimes. Lucky number 7. So there it is, right there. Padres for Daniel D. The Reds are big, Allen. The Cardinals are good. The Pirates are really good, Christian. Anybody want to make a trade? Everything ships. Every single card is shipping out. And we start off with the blue parallel Red Sox. A Twins Chase Petty, numbered to 250. Refractor. This rookie's pretty good, too, for the Rays. And an Andrew Abbott refractor, Bowman's first. Hope. Hope. Henry Davis. Oh, nice. Austin Martin and Invicta. Twins. Genesis. Austin Martin, Twins, refractor. Andrew Painter, refractor. So, Alan G, this is numbered to 71. Nice hit. The first auto comes out of the box break. There's a Jordan Lawler. Two refractors. And so that's pretty good. There's Jay Allen. That's the big Reds guy. Bobby Witt Jr. Nasty. Okay, Tigers, here we go. Mark C. with a Ty Madden. Number to 50. 40 of 50. Nice. So a very nice Jordan Lawler. That's Arizona Diamondbacks center. Alan G picking that one up. And then we have a refractor. Bowman's first is going to be top loaded for the Orioles owner. Jordan Lawler. Spencer Torkelson. And our second autograph goes to the Angels. Daniel D, congrats to you, bro. Refractor. It's a refractor. Maybe it's not a refractor. I'm sorry. I thought it was. It's not. Two great ones right there. Blaze Jordan and Jay Allen. one more auto left in the rip. Come on, let's hit big. Brady House. So two refractors there. Getting down to it here in Bowman Draft Jumbo. Getting down to the wire. Let's hit big. Look at that, 4 of 5. Padres, congratulations. Baltimore's second overall pick, Gavin Lux, Ethan Wilson. Nice refractors. So we'll top load the Merrill. Joe Mack comes out of here. Marlins. Oh, Big Hit Boulevard. Oh my gosh. Look at these two. The Cowser is going to be huge for the Orioles owner, Alan G. Joe Mack, 29 to 50 is not bad either, Alan. You really scored nice here in Bowman Draft Jumbo. This is a big money hit, bro. 68 of 75. Yeah, that's a monster hit. Ho. Ho. Big Hit Boulevard. Oh. That's our box break in this Bowman Draft Jumbo. Here it is right here, man. Condition looks excellent. I don't see anything flawed up about this at all. It should grade out really good if you're going to get it graded. What do you think that's worth, you guys? We've got more coming your way. I'm going to look it up real quick. Just takes a second to look up the value on that. I'm looking up right now. I'll tell you. I'll tell you what it's going for. That is a big hit. What's up, CJ? There's one for 2,000. There's one for 2K. There's one for 1,700. There's one for 1K. I think you'll be able to do better than a 1,000. Oh my gosh. So yeah, that's $1,000 hit. Let's see what we can find in the sold items, but it's at least 1,000. There's one that sold for 1,500. There's one that sold for 1,700. One that sold for 999. One sold for $750. So $660 is the lowest I've seen it. Anyway, great hit. Congratulations. There's one for $515, so it's definitely a great hit. Anywhere from $500 to $2,000. All right, we're getting ready for the next big thing. We have more draft jumbo.